Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, verify that the given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation y is equal to x square plus 2x plus c y dash minus 2x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now we know that a function which satisfies a differential equation is called a solution, that is, when the function is substituted for the unknown y in the given differential equation, if left hand side becomes equal to right hand side, then the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. So let's start the solution. Now here the given differential equation is y dash minus 2x minus 2 is equal to 0, and we have to verify whether the function y is equal to x square plus 2x plus c satisfies it. Now consider the given function. The given function is y is equal to x square plus 2x plus c. Now on differentiating, both sides of above equation with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to 2x plus 2, or y dash is equal to 2x plus 2. Let us give this as number 1. Now on substituting, the value of y dash in the given differential equation we get our left hand side is equal to 2x plus 2, because y dash is 2x plus 2, minus 2x minus 2. And this is equal to 0, which is our right hand side. Hence, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, the given function is a solution of the given differential equation. So this completes our session. I hope you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.